Today's Mother's Day.
For all the mothers who are here, congratulations.
The beauty of motherhood is not in reproduction. The beauty of motherhood is in inclusion. She saw you as a part of herself. It is the willingness to include another life as a part of yourself. It is that beauty we are trying to celebrate with the Mother's Day, not reproduction. Today we are 7.2 billion people, human reproduction needs to stop for a while. It's important that you understand you've taken one cell or you've given one cell to somebody. You're thinking that's a big thing. Mother Earth has given you all this. That's not a big thing. The source of creation has given you the very life process. You might not recognize where it is, what it is. But this is sure, you didn't create it, right? You didn't create this life, nor did you create the cosmos. Why don't you identify with that which has given you a whole cosmos? Please expand your idea of the family. May you all know the joy of being mothers. It doesn't matter whether you're a man or a woman, when you step out, when you look at other people, may you enjoy the inclusiveness that a mother might have enjoyed.